Welcome to Staples Center in Los Angeles. It's Game 7 of the Western Conference Finals between the Los Angeles Lakers and the Golden State Warriors.
Good evening, everyone. Along with Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Green on hand. It's the best two words in sports, Game 7. Nothing more exciting for fans, especially when the winner gets a chance to go to the NBA Finals, Jeff.
You can't win it if you're not in it. And to be in the finals, you've got to win this critical game. And it will always come down to role players and little things. I'm interested to see who steps forward.
Screen set nicely. He curls. Oh, that's a get out of my way. I'm throwing it down.
A tremendous ability to create an angle to get to the rim, drive it hard, and finish with an emphatic dunk.
Curry. Not a lot of time for a shot opportunity. Durant fires from downtown with one on the 24. To Randle. Randle for two, shoots away. And Julius Randle with a nice look, sinks it. Durant, Curry's trying to get free off the pick. Curry from three-point territory hits the three. He's among the league leaders in scoring this season.
What a beautiful stroke right down the heart of the basket. Big time three.
To Lopez. He shoots. It's good. A two-pointer. LA's leading Golden State by a score of 6-3. Durant's using the screen, looking to get free.
Pass to the corner.
To Curry. Down into the lane. Thompson fires for three with two left on the 24. To Lopez. Looks to put it back up again. He rattles it in. He's averaging 20 points per game this season. Durant's looking to get free off the screen. To Curry. 8 seconds remaining on the shot clock. Curry. No go from beyond the arc. Getting it done on the offensive glass. Gets it off. That's a two-pointer. Petrulia's shot won't go. Good switching on defense. Curling in. Lazy pass easily stolen by Thompson. To the rim. Unable to flip it in.
No paint game, no winning. You've got to get the ball at the basket, and then you've got to finish when you get it there.
Ref makes the call. It's an offensive foul. The Warriors get the inbound in here. Green to Thompson. Nice movement around the perimeter, and he curls in. Terrific block by Lopez. The ref says he steps out. It'll be Warriors ball. And Kevin Durant will get the inbound. Oh, excellent screen. Entry pass gets it inside. Thompson's working hard, trying to back down his opponent. Curry on the drive, lets it go. Ball, the rebound. At the rim, lays it up and gets the roll.
When you're playing from ahead, you never take possessions off. get the rebound, secure it, and then don't take your foot off the gas pedal. Keep pushing it at him and score in transition.
The screen is set. Green, Thompson for three. Won't go, and the scoring drought goes over 3 minutes. Puts it in and draws the foul. Golden State shooting 78% for the season.
That's big time play right there. Finishing the shot through the contact, and now goes to the free throw line.
To Caldwell Pope. Lopez fires. Good finish inside. Brook Lopez with 6 points and one rebound.
That's just tremendous defensive effort. You did all you could to prevent the make. Unfortunately, he stuck it.
Curry's using the screen, trying to get free. Curry from downtown. And Stephen Curry with the jumper for three.
This is like an artist going to work tonight. You look at the numbers he's putting up scoring-wise, and you understand why he's among the very best scorers in this league.
To Ball. Moves around the defender, gets to the rim, can't get it to go from close range. And he scores it off the offensive rebound.
That's really good body control and a great finish in the paint.
Quick with this shot. Passes it back to him. There's the buzzer. Shot clock violation, and it'll be Lakers ball.
When you force a shot clock violation, you have played outstanding defense. You have made the multiple efforts it takes to win in this league, a tremendous defensive effort.
To Dang. Screen set nicely. To Lopez. Ball comes loose, and there's a steal. Super job on defense. Making the baseline move. Curry for two, lets it go. Caldwell pulled the rebound. To Caldwell Pope. Picked off by Iguodala. Green. Pretty little pass.
Oh, that's a devastating dunk in his face.
Poster! Oh, my goodness. What a dunk.
That's me. I got ball.
To Lopez. Gets it up for two. Shot in and out.
Really good job clogging the lane right there.
Gets in the paint. Curry for two. Knocks it down. Golden State's down by two.
Hands up, hands up, hands up.
Quick passing around the perimeter. To Caldwell Pope. Lopez for two, puts it up. Nice pass inside to the basket.
He's got 10 points thus far.
Livingston's looking for the screen to get himself open. The shot clock shows 10 seconds left. Time is not on their side. What will they do? Backing his way down in the post. Nails it. That's a two-pointer. Los Angeles is leading Golden State by a score of 16 to 14. excellent defense to force the turnover.